Medical and Pharmaceutical University, Nicolae Testemitanu invites. Founded in St. Petersburg in 1880, the Medical Institute No. 2 has been transferred to Moldova in 1945 after the Second World War. This year, the State Medical and Pharmaceutical University from Moldova will be celebrating its 60th anniversary. Renamed into the State Medical and Pharmaceutical University Nicolae Testemitanu in 1991, this higher medical education institution enumerates more than 900 teachers and 7,000 students, residents, clinical interns, and PhD students. The scientific and pedagogical background of the university includes 81 departments placed in more than 40 clinical settings of the Republican, city, and regional hospitals, scientific research institutes, and university clinics.
Dragi tineri colegi, Universitatea de Medicină și Farmacie Nicolae Testemitanu împlinește anul acesta 60 de ani și a fost fondată pe baza potențialului intelectual a Institutului de Învățământ Superior din Sankt Petersburg, care la rândul său au fost fondate încă în secolul XIX. Noi ne mândrim cu tradițiile pe care le avem în universitate și astăzi în universitate, unde activează peste 1000 de profesori, își fac studiile 4200 de studenți și 1600 de rezidenți. Facultățile de medicină, stomatologie și farmacie, învățământul post-universitar prin rezidențiat și reciclarea cadrelor, iată, acestea sunt subdiviziunile principale activității universității noastre. Țara noastră este inclusă într-un special program de activitate între Uniunea Europeană și Republica Moldova, au fost acordate planurile și programele de studii în conformitate cu cerințele procesului de la Bologna și a comunității europene. Deci, diploma primită de absolvenții Universității de Medicină este ușor echivalată în țările din Europa Centrală, Occidentală și Orient. Condițiile pe care sunt create aici în universitate dispun pentru ca fiecare să-și dea aportul, să atingă nivelul respectiv de cunoștințe, de a deveni un bun specialist. Noi avem experiența când în universitate astăzi își fac studiile circa 800 de persoane din alte țări și am rămas foarte plăcut uimiți că aceștia sunt tineri foarte talentați, sunt tineri disciplinați care vor să depună eforturi și să atingă scopul de a deveni buni medici. Pe parcursul vizionării acestui film dumneavoastră o să vă întâlniți cu ei, dar puteți avea și relațiile respective prin telefon, prin internet, etc. Sunteți așteptați aici în Moldova, unde este o țară primitoare.
In front of us there is the main administrative building of the university, where the administration bodies, such as rector's office, dean's offices, department for foreign students, and some fundamental departments like molecular biology, genetics, and microbiology are placed. There are also lecture halls designed for students, assembly rooms for the Senate, and scientific advisory board of the university. A reception hall for delegations, the financial and bookkeeping departments, a reading room and an informational center furnished with 60 computers connected to internet in the main administrative building. There are following preclinical departments: anatomy, histology, topographical anatomy, and operative surgery in the separate morphological building.
I'm a senior lecturer at the human anatomy department. As you know, anatomy lies on the base of all the medical knowledge. At our department, there is a very big museum, and this museum is one of the famous museums in the Europe. At our department, students used to receive knowledge concerning the structure, the development of the human body, and of course, we used to give them all the necessary knowledge in their future practical work. These preparates were made by our teachers and our students. We used to come with students in these rooms and to study these preparates. Also, we use in our studying process preparates during the practical part of our lessons. Students can receive very good knowledge concerning human anatomy.
A great role in training of future doctors and pharmacists plays preclinical departments like biochemistry, physiology, pharmacology, pathological physiology, and morphopathology. All these departments are placed in purposefully constructed building with well-equipped lecture halls, classrooms and laboratories for practical and laboratory classes. Virtual methods of training alongside with traditional methods are used at the Department of Physiology. Starting with third year, students study clinical disciplines. Clinical training is carried out at the university clinics. About 10 clinical settings, such as Department of Surgery, Internal Medicine, Ophthalmology, ENT, Endocrinology, Urology, Radiology, etc., are placed in the Republican Clinical Hospital. Hundreds of students and residents daily do their clinical training at these departments. The Department of Cardiology is located at the Center of Cardiology, equipped with the modern medical equipment. The Department of Oncology and Hematology are placed in the Scientific Research Institute of Oncology. In the Republican Diagnostic Center and Institute of Pulmonary and TBC Diseases, students study methods of diagnosis and pulmonary diseases. Students of the Faculty of General Medicine and residents in neurology and neurosurgery study neurology and neurosurgery at the Scientific Practical Center of Neurology and Neurosurgery, where skillful doctors and teachers work, who did clinical trainings in England, France, and the US. Modern effective methods of rehabilitation are being implemented in this center.
We are the National Center of Neurology and Neurosurgery. Here, the students are familiarized with the last achievements in the field of neuroscience. As well, they can examine and follow up patients with different neurological disorders, as stroke, headache, back pain, and other neurological conditions. Here, about 6,000 patients are admitted per year, and as well, there are about 100 cases in the outpatient clinic. The center is well equipped with different neurophysiological equipment as well as different neuroimagery methods.
Training of family doctors in the final stage is carried out at the University Clinic of the Primary Healthcare. This clinic was opened as a result of the partnership program between the State Medical and Pharmaceutical University and Eastern Virginia Medical School, U.S. The Primary Healthcare University Clinic is equipped with modern medical diagnostic and teaching equipment. Its medical personnel have been trained at the medical centers of family doctors in the U.S. A center of practical skills training and assessment has been created by the clinic. Good conditions for clinical training in general surgery and internal medicine for students of general medicine and dentistry faculties have been created in the university settings of the Railway Hospital and many other medical facilities of the city of Chisinau. Departments of obstetrics and gynecology, as well as of pediatrics, are placed in the Republican Center of the Mother and Child Healthcare and also in the Republican and Municipal Children's Hospitals.